We're at the Tollgate Education Center, part of Michigan State University facility in Novi, Michigan. And today we're talking about summer pruning of apples. The traditional time to prune apples is usually in the winter time, the months of February and March and even early April when there's no leaves on the trees. It's easy to see the tree structure and to do a good job pruning. However, there is a window of pruning that can be done on bearing apple trees during the summertime. And that will help to improve the quality of this year's fruit crop, and it'll help to improve the quality and the quantity, more importantly, of next year's fruit crop. And the process of summer pruning is, I think, pretty easy and can go fast for the backyard apple grower. The real distinction is the time of year that we do the summer pruning. And traditionally, we prune in mid-July to early August. And this window really opens up for us when the terminal buds have set on the tips of the branches of this year's growth. And it's fairly easy to see or find the terminal buds, because you'll see that that's the growing point. And when that growing point stops for the year, we can begin to do our summer pruning. Now, if you wait for all those terminal buds to set, it may never happen. And so, as a rule of thumb, we say that about 75% of these terminal buds, once they've set, is a good time to begin summer pruning. And the pruning, I think, is relatively easy, because you are pruning back to an apple, and that's the concept that we're using here. And so you look at a branch, and you locate your apples, and you prune back to that apple. Another limb here I'm looking at is leaning down, not very fruitful. Again, I prune back to an apple. I try to open the tree up. Again, what this is doing for us, it's allowing the fruit that is left on the tree to be a brighter color and a better quality this year. And secondly, and more importantly, the flower buds that are forming late in the summer for next year's apple crop will receive more sunlight, and if they receive more sunlight, they're going to be healthier and survive the winter better, and there'll also be a higher quantity of these flower buds that will form for next year's crop. So again, we're pruning in the summertime to improve the quality of this year's fruit crop and the quantity of fruit that we're going to get next year.